Hello everyone. In this video, we will explore how to create a custom login page with reCAPTCHA in WordPress without using any plugins. You can design your login page in any way you like. In the back end of this page, we can see that we used a cover block and a login shortcode to design this page. In case of submitting this form incorrectly, the user will receive an error message on this page. The user must check the reCAPTCHA to be able to log in to the site. After login, the user will be redirected to the home page. Let's get started. Go to the reCAPTCHA admin console and create a new site. Write a label for your site. Choose Challenges V2. Choose I'm not a robot checkbox. Enter your domain name. Accept the reCAPTCHA terms of service. Click on the submit button. After submitting the form, we will receive the site key and secret key for our site. We will use these two inside our code. Head to the link in the description and copy the PHP code provided. If you've got a child theme, you can easily add this code to its functions file. Another way to do this is by using the Code Snippets plugin. To get started, go ahead and install the Code Snippets plugin and activate it. Once that's done, click on Add New from the Snippets menu. Paste the copied code. Enter a title for it. Now I put the two keys I got from Google into the code. Click the Save Changes and Activate button. I will create a new page. I will add the login form shortcode to the page. I use the browser's incognito mode to view the login form. The login form has been successfully added to the page. It's time to put your personal touch on the login page design. I add a cover block to the page. I choose this photo that is related to photography. We don't need this paragraph block, I will delete it. Now I add a columns block to the cover block. I drag this shortcode into one of the columns. I set the overlay opacity option to 0. If you want the wallpaper to cover the entire screen, set the minimum height of cover to 100 VH. I disable the header and footer in the page settings. Naturally, this step depends on the theme you use. Let's check the login page again. As you can see, the login form works correctly. If you want to remove the site logo from the form, set the logo argument to 0. And that's all there is to it. If you liked this video, hit like and subscribe so that other people can find it. And thank you for watching.